student Kane Woodhouse.
Something Clark Kent about him. Is there an inner Superman waiting to burst out? And he's just drawing his glasses. Look what he's fixing his glasses, Cammy. I think we have a little dark horse here, Cammy.
We might have Superman under there, Ben.
Legs
maybe so.
Come on now, Kay. Hey. Nothing wooden about this performance from Mr. Woodhouse. Keeps his feet high. Woo! And he's on to the swinging frames. Specs wearer of the year here. So we know he's a cool customer. And he likes rock climbing as well. So this, again, you'd think would be right up his street, Cam.
He's a dark horse, Ben. That's one thing for certain. An absolute dark
great
horse.
Technique.
Because that was superb.
Right round the bends.
Bit like me.
And a nice swing. Don't go early. No
mistake.
Don't
go too early. Don't go too early. He's got a bit to do there, Ben. That's it. Move your arms a little bit further down.
The warped wall has taken out so many competitors on Ninja Warrior. Can Kane take a place in that leaderboard and in the semi-final?
Ben, he's impressed us so much so far. He's going to do it again, that's for sure. Run up it. Come on, Kane. Run up it.
Yeah, we go, Kane. Woo! Kane reaches the top of the warped wall.